my way. Ugh. Some assholes just can't take a hit.
Fire sale.
Wish I could get a deal on a halfway decent toolkit. Things I could do. Someone want this? I'm not taking it. Someone else can take that. Somebody else want to take this? Balls to the chest kind of take the wind out of you, don't they?
Max ammo!
Disembodied voices announcing free ammo? What the fuck is really going on here? I take it you came straight from hell. Am I right, little guy? Anybody want this? It's giving the others a boost! This would all be over quick if this thing had unlimited ammo. Firepower beats fireball. Every time. Damn right I just punched your freaking ticket! It's like they're filled with burning pitch! I've seen this sort of groveling before. Wasn't attractive then, and it sure as shit ain't now. Hey, what you got there, Scarlet? Oh, you know, just my spare foot. Never leave the house without it. tired of your bullshit! Oh, I don't intend to be on board this ship when it finally sinks. Fire. Well, brings a new meaning to all hands on deck. Putting up these boards really needs to brush up their skills in the workshop. Killing all these freaks sure burns through ammunition. If you had any sense, you'd beat it before you lose something. I find myself wondering why they weren't at the mansion that night. Are they really my father's closest friends? Stay down, or I'll kill you again. I don't like the sound of that click at all. Didn't think I'd ever be this desperate for a fully loaded gun.
This is a hell of a piece of engineering. Wish it came with a man.
You wishing you'd kept your distance now?
Okay, bone basket. I won't shoot you for that one.
Overboard. Who wants this? It's not what I'm looking for.
wait a damn minute. I paid my money. How come you're changing the rules? This looks pretty heavy duty. Anybody want this? Guns like this are gonna change things forever.
Where on earth did you find this, Machina?
Who wants this? It's not what I'm looking for.
Something Scarlet is not telling us. Perhaps many things. Ah, such enhancements are appreciated. Most appreciated indeed. Like the dark waters upon which we sail, I sense there is more going on beneath the surface. I have seen many strange and twisted things today. This? This is one of the things that I have liked.
I really wish my father had been a bit more specific in his letter. Especially the stuff about what I did. This is going to come to an end. I can feel it. Things are happening. I'm trying to figure out the patterns. There's a twisted logic to all of this. Tonight, Slackskin!
headshot. Here comes Mr. Hot and Bothered again. This is the crack. It doesn't make holes. It leaves craters. Shoveling coal. Not even gonna lie, I am in a bad mood.
Double points.
Couldn't just stay in the boiler room, could you? Is that rotten stick supposed to be leaking gas? You can smell it from here. More than enough balls to deal with each and every one of you scum scabs. I shoot this at Shaw. Screw his head on right. Thank you.
Double points.
The sun may not be shining, but let's make hay all the same. Outside the workshop. That smell. It's making my head spin. Someone has to end your misery. Not mine. I get it, Smokey. You're pissed. You think we wanted all this? Isn't it? Here to... Peek between your stupid brain-dead eyes. I'm not even gonna lie. I am in a bad mood. Asking for it, bub. Now you get to see what happens. I'll give you a clue. It'll hurt.
Bonus points.
Well, how about that? He died like it lived. Ugly as sin. But you know, it's a fucking shovel. This ship needs is a fire. Yeah. tired of your bullshit! Smokey, you're pissed. You think we wanted all this? Incendiary asshole! Want this? I'm not taking it. Someone else can take that. Anybody else want to take this? Someone want this? I'm not taking it. What are you twisting into now, Bone Box?
Bye-bye.
I just punched your freaking ticket!
Double points!
Nice job, Scarlet. Looks even better than the blueprint.
Strength in numbers gives you an advantage? It doesn't. Low ammo? Damn it. Do that again and I will ruin your face. Got it, freak? Oh, I've got more than enough balls to deal with each and every one of you scum scabs. Good news, skin scabs. I'll be going hand to hand pretty damn soon. You're lucky I don't throw your rotten asses overboard. Guess it's just me and my gloves now. Not sure what I was expecting to happen, but... Aside from his horrific appearance, I wonder what makes him so
funny.
That is one angry little creature.
Numbers gives you an advantage? It doesn't. This whole damn day's gotten crazy. I'm just rising to the fucking occasion. They just keep coming. Any reason they can't always do that?